the AI path to deep space. For humans to reach deep space requires us to learn how to get from point A to point B without crossing the intervening distance. Relativistic speeds that cross time and space in normal forms have a long list of risks associated with them. The costs are phenomenal, the time is unmanageable, and the payoff is uncertain. The first thing we need is a clear vision that's critical. The largest reservoir of successful visions for deep space come from science fiction. Those require a revolution in physics. Now, we know that a revolution in physics is unavoidable and that transformative research is the highest value. This is what we need. We have made some incautious speculations. Exotic matter, negative energy, and other hypotheticals come to mind. We now have best practices documented for accomplishing change that we can follow. My training and research has been in Project Management Institute Global Standards. Business analysis is focused on making sure the requirements for your efforts are managed well. The PMBOK guide deals with ensuring that the change you're after is successful. Portfolio management is concerned with ensuring that the right components are brought together. And program management deals with ongoing operations. So, if we have good management tools, what about the resources we need for those tools to operate on? Let's take a look at revolutions of the past, which provide a template for us to use in creating one for the future. The Ptolemaic model was based, this is the pre-Copernican view, based on our perspective of the cosmos, looking at it from the surface of the Earth. With more and more observations, crazy mental gymnastics had to be invented to keep the Earth at the center. The same pattern was followed in biology with the pre-Darwinian model. We can pick any scientific revolution we like, and we will see the same pattern. Specialists who research this, the subject matter experts, have identified recategorization as the defining feature to look for in this kind of cognitive change. A foundational proposition we need to follow is the Copernican principle that holds we are not in any special or favorable place of any sort. This past work that has been done in the field of scientific revolutions enables us to look at the standard model and identify components that violate the Copernican principle. Four space-time dimensions are a prime example. AI deep learning can be trained to look at physics measurements in ways humans are incapable of. Searches for optimized representations of physics observations will handle experimental results as being a consequence of the way the observations were made. We will refine the hyperparameters for any inconsistencies and deviations. We will apply Occam's razor, ensure consistency with transformative paradigm change, and so forth. We will avoid multiverse or other non-falsifiable components that do not add value. Intel's partnerships with 300,000 around the world, including the Planetary Society, CERN, and zillions of others, offer tremendous opportunities to improve the chances of success. If Intel should choose to support this proposal, we have a credible opportunity to resolve observational anomalies, construct a revolutionary new theoretical framework, and perhaps, if we are very lucky, reach the stars. Thank you.